Angel.
You gonna see the princesses?
Uh-huh.
Who's your favorite princess, Brooke?
Rapunzel!
Or what about you, Azzy?
My favorite is Elsa.
Elsa? All right.
Ariel is purple!
Yeah, Azzy one. There. Let me see. Wow! See?
All right, an Ariel apple.
Thank you.
It's got Rapunzel on it?
Uh-huh. Look, which necklace do
you want?
Where's
Daddy? It's a necklace.
I got Elsa.
Elsa?
Wow, look at that beautiful bow. Yours has snowflakes.
Look at me.
Spider-Man.
Captain America.
Let me see it, Brooke. Mm-hmm. What did Batman help you make?
A star.
A star? All
it's
right.
It's kind of a sand star.
Princess Milan helping you?
Uh-huh.
All right.
All right. If you want to finish it off, just have a look at it.
There you go. It was fun.
Yellow.
Thank you.
Wow.
Say thank
you. I got orange on top and red and then blue
wow,
and
that's
then
pretty.
Yellow and then white and then green.
What'd you get, Andy?
Here we go. Seven.
All right. Good job.
All righty. All right. Good job. All right.
Ashley, look. Look. Wow.
Is that everybody? Okay.
So.
Okay. So what station did you guys come from? How was that? Did you make sand art with Princess Aurora and Batman and
Noir? I did one character.
You did? What character did you make? Did you make a star or a butterfly?
I made a star.
You made a star? What did you make?
Everything.
Yeah? What about you? Oh, that's cool. What about you, AJ?
A butterfly.
You did? That's wonderful. So today, we're going to read a story, and it's called Peter Cottontail. Have you ever heard of this before? Okay, well, we're going to read it.
I like the movie.
You saw the movie? The movie's good. I like movies, too. All right, so let's get started. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to read this first, and I'm going to show you the picture after, okay? job. The Chief Easter Bunny was in charge of creating chocolates, sewing bonnets, and of course, decorating and delivering Easter eggs. Yes, you're right. Who isn't one of my other best friends that I talk to all the time? Sebastian. Yep. Who is Captain America's best friend?
Spider-Man.
There you go. Did you get to see Spider-Man yet? No, maybe you will at the next station. So, did you guys have any fun plans for the rest of your day? You guys want to watch the movies? Did you watch The Little Mermaid? That's my favorite movie.
America's Tom. So we got to crop the picture.
Cheese.
Brooke, who are we going to go see now?
Cinderella.
We're going to do makeup with Cinderella. All right.
Close your eyes.
You gonna get makeup, Azzy? Let me see. Wow, you look pretty.
You look beautiful.
Thank you, beautiful.
Look, Azzy's getting hers done now. Azzy, does Brooke look beautiful? He's nice. That's Spider-Man.
No?
No? What about Rapunzel?
You know who I am, right?
That's Rapunzel.
There you go. Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Look, Azzy. It's Spider-Man. And it's Rapunzel. You gonna say hi? See, I fell down. You gonna go say hi to Spider-Man and Rapunzel? Go say hi. All right.
Here we go.
See Elsa and Anna and Olaf. Snow up against the firm sand, probably getting gorgeously tan in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away over to storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer.
Don't you think my collection's complete? Why don't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures and gold. How many wonders can one have to hold? Looking around and you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos on the team. I've got boots and turbans and galore. You want me to stop?
I got 20.
Whoever cares, no big deal. I want more.
Your turn.
Look at me, Brooke. 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
I heard that beautiful singing voice in your eyes.
Say thank you.
Can I have one last hug? I didn't get a hug earlier.
Oh.
Thank you so much. I hope you had a fun day. Did you have a fun day?
Totally.
Go up there.
Is it here? Right there?
Did you want to get your own bag? Okay, good.
Brooke, cross
there
your legs.
There we go. We can do that.
Cross your feet, Brooke.
Ready?
Brooke, look
cross
at
your feet. Cross your feet.
Are you looking at me? Look.
Brooke,
are you doing good? I'm going to say on three, you got to smile. 1, 2, 3.
Smile.
All right, ready? Let's do it again. All right.
Good job. Did y'all have fun? See it, Brooke. Mm-hmm. What did Batman help you make?
A star.
A star. All
it's
right.
Kind of a sand star.
Princess Milan helping you?
Uh-huh.
All right.
If you want to finish it off, just
have
a
look at
it.
There
you go.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you.
I got orange on top and red and then blue
wow,
and
that's
then
pretty.
Yellow and then white and then green.
What'd you get, Andy?
Here we go. Say hi.
All right, good job.
All right.
Okay. All right, good job. All right.
How's it look? Look. Wow.
Is that everybody? Okay.
So.
So what station did you guys come from? How was that? Did you make sand art with Princess Aurora and Batman and
Gamora? I did one.
You did? What character did you make? Did you make a star or a butterfly?
I made a star.
You made a star? What did you make?
A happy
movie. Movie's good. I like movies too. All right, so let's get started. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to read this verse and I'm going to show you the two after, okay? It was the day before Easter in April Valley. Colonial Wellington Bee Bunny was deciding who should replace him as chief Easter Bunny. It was a very difficult decision because it was a very important job. The chief Easter Bunny was in charge of creating chocolates, sewing bonnets, and of course, decorating and delivering Easter eggs. Yes, you're right. Who is one of my other best friends that I talk to all the time? Sebastian. Yep. Who is Captain America's best friend?
Spider-Man.
There you go. Did you see Spider-Man yet? No, maybe you will in the next station. So, did you guys have any fun plans for the rest of your day? You want to watch the movies? Did you watch The Little Mermaid? That's my favorite movie.
America's Tom. So we got to crop the picture. Brooke, who are we going to go see now? We're going to do makeup with Cinderella. All right.
Close your eyes.
You gonna get makeup, Azzy? Let me see. Wow, you look pretty.
You look beautiful.
Look, Azzy's getting hers done now. Azzy, does Brooke look beautiful? He's nice. That's Spider-Man.
No?
No? What about Rapunzel?
You know who I am.
That's
right?
Rapunzel.
There you go. Thank you. Sorry.
Look, Azzy. It's Spider-Man. And it's Rapunzel. You gonna say hi? Say I fell down. And you go say hi to Spider-Man and Rapunzel. Go say hi. All right.
Are you guys going to
back, side,
See Elsa and Anna and Olaf?
Snow up against the firm sand, probably getting gorgeously tan in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away over a storm and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer.
Well, my soul.
Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl? Girl who has everything. Look at this troll, treasures untold. How many wonders can one have to hold? Looking around and you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos, no fancy. I've got moves and what's it to lore. You won't think of stuff?
I got 20.
Nothing cares, no big deal. I want more. Legs over fire, jumping, dancing, strolling along the back. Summer street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of.
You gonna see the princesses?
Uh-huh.
Who's your favorite princess, Brooke?
Rapunzel!
Or what about you, Azzy?
My favorite is Elsa.
Elsa? All right.
Ariel is purple!
Yeah, Azzy, there. Let me see. Wow! See?
All right, the Ariel apple.
Thank you.
It's got Rapunzel on it?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Look, which necklace
do you want?
Where's
Abby? It's a necklace. I got Elsa.
Elsa?
Wow, look at that beautiful bowl. Yours has snowflakes.
Look at me. Yeah, what are you talking about? You can start working. Oh, okay. Sorry.